back in action here with another blunt. This time we got some actual dry OG Kush. So let's see if we can get this going. Smoking good already. Nice and tight on one end. She's smoking, and it tastes amazing.
That tastes pretty good.
Should have been here for the MOB I was smoking last night. That stuff was good. I'm gonna keep on to that in the head. So all I do is smoke blunt and play Fortnite. And do dab, of course.
Smoke this story. And make knives.
Blunt are not smoking very good tonight. We got like the wrong product here.
Well, the humidity from the rain all day.
Thing. Bullshit. But whatever.
Still it getting smoking.
Still getting baked.
Sure.
That's really ripping pretty good now. Got our other half a blunt here from the failed one. We'll spark that back up later. About to go bounce on the old Fortnite if the servers are back up. Great, pretty good now.
Yeah, mouthpiece is kind of good.
Yeah. Get that. Got the little mini blue oyster, I call it. And we got the old alien pipe here. Just fucking meeping around. Meep, meep, meep.
You got my pipe over here. Little dab holder. Your nectars.
Pretty mint blunt. Been smoking this thing for a minute now. On my way to another one over here. The roach of this I'll have. I got some other We'll bet fucking shittier bud, but the mids over there will smoke if we have to, just to get a third blunt in action. Oh, Jesus. My mom's gonna be home soon. I'll be alright.
Dude, it's dry mouth.
Pouring rain out here right now, man. I'm listening to it fucking pelt my metal roof outside.
Oh, yeah.
I bet there's some flood warnings going on right now. Unless it's just a little quick shower, but I don't know. I don't think so.
I bet my plants are loving it.
Yep, gonna have some bud rot going on.
Well, they ain't quite ripened yet.
So they'll absorb a little more before I chop them.
So they gotta be close. Definitely about the end of this season for growing. Unless you're growing indoors, then kudos to you, because so am I.
I'm going to try.
The way to fucking get it done.
This will be my first winter trying to grow indoors.
Yeah, it ain't very hard. You just got to know all your shit and know that you can't fucking be overfeeding your plants when you're inside, because you won't be able to flush it out as good as outdoors. Because you can't just let your water soak into your grow room. Unless you have all your water reservoirs all set right up. Which I don't. Got some slow burn weed here. I think we're actually going to get this one to smoke all the way down, though.
It's a good blunt. Better than the last one.
It was alright. It definitely ain't like the ones I've been rolling, but whatever.
My harvest is dry. I'll have to bring up some of that. We'll have to roll some blunts of that shit.
Oh yeah, we'll be smoking blunts all winter long.
Blunts and dabs.
Oh yeah, wait till I'll have some dab videos to make. Here in about 2 days.
I'm gonna be here for that. With some of my buds. Purple nugs.
Holy, I'm getting bait. Yep, but still cannot wait to play Fortnite. I just hope it lets me. I'm gonna say I ripped that thing at least 20 times. I'd rip it 20 more if they'd go for that long.
It's getting pretty hot.
Yep, I think we'll call that the end.
A lot better than the failed last one. That was a little insane. Thank you.
I'm gonna fucking cheat your butt down. go. Smoke this while I load up the Fortnite. Maybe we'll get you in a couple videos of that. Alright. Peace.
Peace out.